Hi all, welcome to Tuesday's Radioactive Content and New Evil. As I say, apologies for kind of inconsistencies with content, joys of being ill and all that kind of good stuff, but we get there in the end. Buliadiah is a left winger, 86 age, so he's been given a +4 overall increase. So he's got 89 pace, 85 shot, 74 passing, 88 dribbling, 28 defending and 82 physical. 4-star, 3-star, high, medium, 5-11. Left wing, left mid, centre forward, striker. It's good that he's got that versatility. He's a not bad card actually. Yes, Senegalese and Salernitan is not easiest, but it's an alternative. Decent enough pace, but shooting in parts is fine. Long shots leaves a bit to be desired. Finishing, you'd like a little bit higher, it'd be top tier. Passing is awful. Short pass is the only thing that saves this card. Balance and agility and composure is pretty poor. And physically is not bad either. Stamina leaves a bit to be desired. This is when I feel like these cards, if you're going to do this kind of SBC, really go to town with it. Just make it like 88 rated or something, or 89 if it's a hard league, hard nation and all that kind of stuff. Finish shot, power shot, incisive pass, rapid and flair. Especially when his base is 82. He only needs like a featured team of the week and it's suddenly better than this card. Serie A. Team of the week minimum 184. Like, this is when, as I said, this card should be like 89 rated. Wait, and you could have a field day with this card. And what I mean is, if you were to go 89 rated, you would say plus 3 pace, 4 shooting, say 4 passing, 3 or 4 dribbling, maybe 1 defending and 4 physical or something. You'd really try and put like three stats 90 plus near enough, so pace and dribbling 90 plus, shooting near 90, you'd have a better card. Upgrades, what we got? Anything, just the advent calendar, suppose, get that out the road. Day 5, it's not getting marked because we can't get anything. I'll buy that one. Cheersy, thank you, you just know how to make us feel much wanted. 75 rare play for that. Management change upgrade. Earn a tradable player pick containing one of 5 bronze, silver, or gold managers. Repeatable once. Seriously? Like, what the hell is this? What? An 81 rated squad for this. This is actually taking the piss. The worst SBC ever. Surely. Baffled by that. Like, if anyone actually does that SBC even for banter, they must be mad. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack for Radioactive Challenge 3. Same league 4, countries max 5, 2 from 1 club, 75 rated, 22 Kim. Have I done the one that was there to be done? I think I haven't, I've totally forgot. Never mind, who cares? And then no new icons. Quick check objectives before we jump to evils, because we know the new evil is upon us. So, gotta get the 3 games done that if it all works. 2 games there, and Radioactive Cup, if we get more games played, and 1 and all that good stuff. Anything hiding in the milestones, because obviously the Rivals boost thing came yesterday, so Evos, the wrong thing. Evos for detailed orientated. Muller, so he goes +2 pace, 7 shot, 7 passing, 7 dribbling, 3 defending and 2 physical. So it's unlocked in 3 weeks, expires in 4. So you play 1 squad battle game, score 2, win 1 squad battle, assist 2. So it's 2 games for literally a pretty decent boost. Hani Mukhtar could be a good initial card, just for an example. I've not got the same quality of cards that I could use as an example previously, but yeah, that's not bad. But we don't care about that. We never do, never will. Our priority is always Hibs. So we can't do Venner, can't do Newell because Newell is 7 physical too much. Can't do Fish because he's 11 physical too much. Yuan, 1 pace too much, 1 dribbling too much. That could have been quite juicy. I'm going to have to look at that now. Boyle's too fast. Miller is too physical. Levitt is spot on. Like, just to show Levitt as an example, he would go to 69 pace, 75 shot, 82 pass, 79 dribbling, 64 defending and 67 physical. Becomes a bit more well-rounded, decent short pass and long pass. The problem is, does it cap him out for one, like an evil, like does he start to get into a pickle, as it were? So there is that potential. I'll have a look. Don't want to start the evil yet. Yeah. Don't want to lock it in, because I'm going to have a think about this one, to maybe extent. But Jair, literally right on the pace split of 90, so that's ideal. 71 shot. So basically, he would go to 75 rated. He would have 92 pace, 79 shot, 69 pass, 74 dribbling, 28 defending, and 61 physical. So he's getting a sizable dribbling boost to put him up 7. And it's only 2 games, and it's 75 rated. The only concern is that because it's a 92 pace, that it might cap him out from getting anything further. But like the plus 7 gives him like decent enough agility and all that kind of stuff. Like it's easy enough to just put a chem style that boosts dribbling, I suppose, passing dribbling, because shooting I don't mind, I can cope with that. And also it gives him 6 playstyles in total, so finesse, chip shot, rapid, flare, traveller, and trickster. Alternatively for Hibs, who else can we do? Like realistically, the players I'm looking at, you can't obviously do Marshall because it doesn't apply, sadly. Could I do Del Friere actually? No, I can't. He's got one physical too much. Rough times indeed. Hardball. How would hardball look? It's not really going to impact. Gives him 80 pace. That's like literally all he gets. Yeah, if Del Friere could have been, it's like if Venner could have been done, you'd be laughing. If I'm honest, it's more like Newell. Like Yuan, I think could have been neat, because that would have given him probably his last Evo, I suppose. But at the moment, I'm looking at either Levitt or Jair as the shout, but obviously you will be as too high physically, and realistically, like I'd rather keep these guys till maybe like a Golden Glow-esque one. So yeah, at the moment I'm thinking either Levitt or Jair, and I suppose it gets Levitt off the radioactive card design, I suppose. But we'll have a think. But let me know, folks, who you're doing for detail orientated, and what your thoughts of it are for 2 games. Have a good one, folks. Take easy all, and I'll catch you all later.